it's a beautiful day out here on the campus of North Carolina A&T. The birds are chirping, the sun is shining, and the students are out on the yard. But one thing is kind of different for a beautiful day like today. It's the 2011 Mr. A&T runoff election. But the campus seems a little desolate from what most Aggies know as election season.
For lack of a better word, fiasco.
This is the word Cameron Wooten, a senior nursing major at North Carolina A&T State University, uses to describe this year's Student Government Association election. After many runoff elections and delays in results, students are left with a sense of confusion about what really happened in the last few weeks.
It was confusing about who was running for what. You know, at first nobody was really running for a lot of positions, and all of a sudden, like, all these people came out of nowhere that you didn't really know anything about. I mean, I felt like platforms weren't really like discussed thoroughly so we could know who we were voting for. And it just was a big mess pretty much in my eyes.
This year's new online voting option was met with mixed reviews.
I think it's better for convenience, but it takes away from the voting experience. It makes it like lazy.
The new online voting, I really wasn't into it as much, but probably only because it's my first year ever like really seeing it. I actually received texts from people that were running and things like that, but I still did it the regular way because I didn't really know much about it. But I feel like in the future, online voting will also be kind of handy just in case people's class schedules get in the way of them voting.
To see who won the election, pick up a copy of the A&T Register. Attila Claiborne at North Carolina A&T.